Hi, I'm Kathy Ryan, and in January 2014, I was diagnosed with younger onset Alzheimer's. For over 5 years, I've been advocating on behalf of others with dementia, but we're still asking, still waiting, and still struggling, while the government has refused to fund supports and services for people with dementia here in Ireland. I work with my colleagues on the Irish Dementia Working Group and travel the length and breadth of this country and across Europe. I have shared my experiences at conferences, on policy working groups, in schools, in universities, and research studies. In 2016, my sons and I, Andrew and Matthew, made this video asking people to sign a petition asking my government for funds for dementia-specific services. That video went viral and over 25,000 people signed the petition, which was then presented to the government, and yet still absolutely nothing. I've sat with newly diagnosed people and I know the pain of that diagnosis only too well. And it breaks my heart to know that that pain is made worse because of lack of services. So in 2017, I made yet another video with my dementia advisor, Amy Murphy. I again asked people to sign another petition asking my government for funds so every county in Ireland could have an Amy, but still absolutely nothing. Society can be judged by how it cares for its most vulnerable. I'm vulnerable, as are the 55,000 other people living with dementia here in this country. We're made all the more vulnerable by the lack of dementia-specific services here in Ireland. It's now 2019. Why are we still asking? Why are we still waiting? And why are we still struggling? This just isn't good enough.